What are lifestyle changes to be done to prevent fibroids?
I think we've answered that question earlier.
You want to put it like a gist and say it in 2-3 points?
Fibroid not equal to cancer.
Yeah.
If you're having a fibroid, first of all, there are 3 things that have to be taken into consideration. The age of the patient, whether you're symptomatic or asymptomatic, and also whether she's in the reproductive cadre, whether she requires her reproductive potential to be conserved. Because the surgery of the fibroid will also depend varying on it. A myomectomy, which means we're just removing your fibroid, we're leaving your uterus behind. That is for less than 40 when you want to conserve your reproductive potential.
Yeah.
But if you've completed your family and if you're heavily bleeding and you have a fibroid as the diagnosis, then we do something called a hysterectomy,
above
which is removal
40 years.
Of the uterus if you're more than 40 years of age, requiring a surgical management.
Yeah. Many and it runs in families. So if it's there already in the family, then you need to go for regular checkups.